Amicia, why did they want to capture us?
I don't know. I don't want to think about it right now.
We'll ask Laurentius to take us to see Mummy and Daddy.
Yes, of course. Where is everyone?
Oh, apples.
Hugo, not now.
But...
Don't touch them. They're all rotten.
But I'm hungry.
How can you think of food right now? Smoke. There must be a lot of people. Excuse me. Please wait. Madam? What's the matter with them?
They look scared.
Excuse me, I'm the daughter of Lord Robert Darun. We were attacked, we need help.
Please, it's very cold.
I don't believe it.
They're hiding.
We've waited too long. I told you we need to leave.
And go where?
Someone's there.
We'll come back later when things are better.
We'll be dead before things
are. Oh, look. Someone's drawn something on the doors.
Come back here. That means there are sick people in these houses. Don't touch anything.
Oh, they're not allowed to go outside.
It's more serious than that. It means that we could catch their illness, so stop running around.
All right. Sorry.
The village is contaminated. That's why everyone's hiding.
I can smell something cooking. Is it a fair?
It doesn't sound like a fair. Good Lord.
I'll be done. You're the rest of them.
What? No! Wait, we're just looking for someone.
And you found him. It's your damn music what brought them out, huh? Those dirty vermin that invaded our church. That filth would attack our children in their beds and gave them the black thing. But now you've found Conrad Malfort. And I'm telling you, this is the last village you'll infect.
Amicia!
Come on!
What's happening, Amicia?
Just run!
But why are they angry? Are they going to burn us too?
Demons!
We have to hide, Amicia!
Here, get inside, quickly!
All's quiet.
He's going to see us.
Don't move!
Just have to wait until they show themselves. Then we'll get him. What was that noise?
Come on. Shh, shh. That's it. Almost.
Nothing.
We showed him.
Not that way!
Where are we going?
Come on, just run as fast as you can! There, the wall!
They're coming!
Quick, quick!
What the hell
We should never have come here.
Why are they doing that?
They think we have brought evil with us. We have to find a way out of here. We're good. We can climb onto it now. Let's push this.
Yes.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Right.
Well, we got out.
So we can leave now, right?
If they don't find us again.
But you have your sling. You can protect us.
It's not that easy, Hugo.
Oh.
Quickly, quickly! The ladder! Go and climb! You first!
It doesn't look safe, Amicia!
We're running out of time! They're coming!
It's going to break!
No! No!
I told you!
Went that way!
Hugo! Where are you going? Don't leave me!
Amicia! Come here! This side!
You are.
I found this, so you can climb up.
Well done. I'll get it to fall. Watch out! Come on, come on!
There you go.
Well done. I was scared.
I'm sorry about the ladder.
It's my fault. You were right.
We need to go home.
We can't. Not without Laurentius.
Amicia, hide!
Well, where the hell are they?
Come now. Look, we've surrounded the area. They were here a few minutes ago.
The two of you surrounded the whole area? Get out of here! Call the others and get those alleys blocked.
Conrad lost his mind when his kid died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? Meanwhile, the plague spreads through the village.
You think it's normal to have a girl and a kid running around here with the things the way they are? I bet they...
Eh?
I did hear something. I know I did.
Oh no, not again!
Which way?
I don't know! There's no way out!
Oh no! Quickly, please!
I'm trying! Them for long. Quickly, quickly.
They know we're here.
Get away.
No, it's stuck.
Ah.
Hugo, go through there. Open it for me.
Right.
What the hell are you all doing here?
They're blocked into the plan.
Can you unblock it?
I'm trying.
Hurry. Quickly, Hugo, please.
I can't.
Hugo, he's here.
I'm coming.
Hugo, do something. Run.
Stop, Amicia.
Oh, please, we've got to carry on. Just a little further. A dead end. We're finished.
This way. Don't be afraid. Come in.
This is the most infected part of the village. Where are they?
Listen, we'll tell Conrad we lost them. I'm not staying here.
Rest now. You're safe. They'll never come looking for you here. You're soaking. There are clothes you can change into upstairs. In a chest in the bedroom.
Are you sure? Thank you. That's better. What about you?
We have to go and find Mummy, Amicia.
Not yet. She told us to find Laurentius.
But that's silly! We're going to get caught!
Hugo! We're going to do what she told us, and that's it! Hugo, wait!
They fit you. Good. They belonged to my grandchildren. Oh. My name is Clairvy.
I'm Amicia, and this is Hugo. Say thank you, Hugo.
Thank you.
Clairvy, what is happening here?
The plague. So many people dead. And those still alive have... But where are your parents?
At home. They're waiting for us.
We're looking for a doctor. Laurentius.
A doctor? Perhaps. A man did come and help at the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but...
What?
They haven't been seen recently. No one goes near the church anymore.
It's all we have. We must go and see.
You'll die there. But no one listens to old Clary anymore, so... Anyway, I see you have a sling. You're going to need it, but it'll be no use to you in that state. Go to the backyard. You'll find some new strips of leather there, and feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
Feel free to use the tools by the workshop.
Right, got the tools. I just need the leather. Leather. Right, let's get to work. Come on, keep calm and concentrate. That's much better. With the right materials, I could improve it even more. Right, I must go and thank Clovey.
Ah, so?
It's a lot better. Thank you, Clervy. Thanks for everything.
So that's where you lost them. Yeah,
shh.
They won't survive long around here, if you ask me.
What on earth are you doing? Put that mallet down. Are you stupid or what?
I am not stupid.
Don't shout.
Children, that's enough noise.
I want to see Mummy.
Shut up. You're going to get us killed.
Mummy will protect us.
That's enough.
I want to see Mummy.
Mummy is dead, Hugo. You'll never see her again. Or Daddy.
Amicia.
You're lying.
They were killed at the house. Both of them. So shut up.
Lying. Lying. I hate you.
Please stop.
Hugo, no. Hugo, wait. Don't go out. You're mad. Hugo, come back. What's he doing? He's going to get us killed! Hugo, please! I'm sorry! Wait! Oh my God! Oh Lord! Hugo! I shouldn't have shouted! Please listen to me! Leave him alone!
So that's where you were.
No, wait, we just want to leave.
You will leave, yes, and never...
Ah! I didn't want to.
Amicia!
Hugo! I'm coming! Oh, please say he's alive, please say he's alive. Hugo!
Stop squirming. We're just waiting for your sister.
Oh my God. Hugo!
Finally!
Amicia! Amicia!
Don't hurt him! He's
You're
just
not
a
gonna
child.
Put me in the corner. I'm gonna start with you. Why'd you have
no,
to come here?
Please!
Huh? Why?
Don't make me!
look, Amicia.
I'm coming.